Welcome back, everybody. I'm Kiralis. This is Ark, Survival Evolved, and we are back. Like, as mentioned in the previous episode, we took a little break because I was about to have my second baby. Well, not really me, wifey. I was kind of there as well, you know, I was just cheering on and doing a little bit of stuff. But we did. We had the baby. So last Monday, the 19th of October. Let me just check. Yep. The 19th, best dad EU, I love it. A little healthy boy was born, 6:46, I believe it was, in the morning. And he's awesome, he's super awesome. He kind of sleeps a lot, he eats a lot, and he poops a lot. And I mean a lot. So now it's kind of like a never-ending diaper change marathon going on here in the household. So that's pretty amazing. But therefore, we had a break, right? So we had to kind of adjust all the family things and stuff like that. But anyhow, enough about that. I'm going to talk about that in a later stage, I guess. I've been gone for like 2 weeks, and I love the devs. They've added so much cool stuff. Like, look at this, by the way. Can you see the bushes? Do you like little, like, foliage, if you know what I mean? Not really sure if that is a part of the Halloween theme which is going on. But I'm loving it. And we have pumpkins. Look at this little pumpkin patch behind the house. Like, I kinda would hope this would be here forever, but I just think it's kinda like a part of the Halloween theme going on. But damn, look at this. We have graveyards. We have new dinos. But the coolest thing of all, we can make babies. We can make babies in the game. And that is kind of something I really want to do. I did just punch the air because I'm amazing. I kind of want to start out this episode because we just had a baby in real life. Who pooped? What's the matter? I pooped. Whose poop is this? We just had a baby in real life. And what would be more amazing than making babies in the game as well? Just kind of like a little tribute to everything. So let me just think about this. And we're going to make babies. That's right, we're gonna make babies, so I'll be right back. But you know what? Why is everybody just pooping all over the place? But as you can see, every single dino is still alive. I haven't been on the server since the last episode. And the amazing people on the server have been helping out. I know Zul'jin has been helping out tons. I mean, he's amazing. Look at that. I even have like a little welcome home message thingy going on here. And a little crate. With a message from Zul'jin. He didn't sign it, but I know it's Zul'jin. Dear Kiralis, congrats on your new baby. I hope you enjoy your time with your family and your nice break from work. I'm sure you're excited to get back to Ark, so I have fed your dinos and put gas in. And this is from Zul'jin. I mean, what a guy! What an amazing person! And I mean, he even put gas in this guy. I mean, I kind of feel bad about it because this is something we created in the previous episode. And this was not supposed to be on. It was kind of like a little trial and error episode. And he's been putting gas in it. What a friend, Zul'jin. You're amazing. Thank you so much. But you know what? The first thing we're going to do, I think I'm going to wait. They even tweaked the moon. Hi, Mr. Pretzel. What are you doing up there, buddy? Who put Mr. Pretzel on the roof? Nobody puts Mr. Pretzel in the corner. I'm just kidding. They even tweaked the moon. It's amazing. You're facing the way, though, Mr. Pretzel. But doesn't matter. I'm going to wait for daytime again because it's going to be nighttime soon and very dark. And kinda, I can't really record at night times because it's super dark. But I'm going to make babies. And the first thing I kind of wanted to do is Bruno over here with Helga, which should be about here as well. Heinrich, Bruno, Heinrich, you can't make babies, you're both guys. Helga? Helga? Yes, there she is. She's amazing. She's amazing. And there's a pumpkin patch over there as well. So that's pretty amazing. So Bruno and Helga are gonna make babies. Heinrich, you can join in. Nah, that kind of feels bad. That kind of feels really bad and wrong. But at least Bruno, because this is kind of like my first dino in the game, like first real dino, which is still alive. Everybody else is kind of dead. So there's going to be some babies making, baby making. So let me just wait until daytime comes back. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, it's amore. Look at the moon. It's absolutely beautiful. I hope it stays like this forever. What you think, Mr. Pretzels? You love it? Because I love it. It's incredibile. Bum chicky wow wow. It is time to make babies. How do we make babies? Helga? Meet Bruno. He's amazing. Helga, 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 stop. Stop, Helga. Come here. Let me just see here. I'm not going to write you. Let me see. Disable wandering. Bruno? Meet Helga. Helga, how do you make babies? You can. You kiss now. Now kiss. No? What? How does this work? Enable wandering to mate. But I don't wanna. So if you walk close, but that's not how you make babies. Okay, he's ready to make babies. Oh, ready to mate then. 2 weeks. How is this possible? Why do you take 2 weeks to make baby? I don't understand this. Bruno, don't you fancy Helga? Helga, don't you fancy Bruno? Or maybe she wants Heinrich. No, I'm your daddy. No, I'm not really your daddy, but I decided this case, right? Bruno is ready to mate. Maybe if I enable wandering on Helga as well. Unfollow. Ready to mate in 2 weeks. Or is it 2 weeks? It's gotta be 2 hours. Now, Bomb chicky wow wow. Ready to mate in 7 minutes 41 seconds. That's 20 hours. 2 days. Oh, it's 2 days. 2 days and 20 hours. Well, this is gonna be a long video. Helga, do bomb chicky wow wow. You know what? Let me just see here. Okay, Bruno might not be the guy then. Bruno, let's grab Heinrich. And hopefully, like, do you need to eat now? This is a very intense moment. Helga? Perfect. Heinrich? Meet Helga. How does this work though? Helga, are you... No. Why don't you just want to make babies? I just can't figure this out. Why 2 days? Well, that kinda sucked. Who else can make babies? Oh! Direwolves! Let's see here. You should be making enable wandering to mate. Enable wandering to mate. Enable wandering to mate. Enable... Oh, Drake. Ain't you the lucky one? Alright, so let me just see here. No, I need to jump down, I guess. Let me see here. Enable wandering. Enable wandering. Oh, it's gonna be so many babies. It's gonna be like an army of babies. Drake, can you please? Oh yeah, you move away. You move away. Perfect. Drake, enable wandering. Okay, now make babies. Oh, we're making babies. How does this work? Mating in progress. Bomb chicky wow wow. There's not much really going. No, don't. Hey, you're making babies over here. Now you're not making babies anymore. Can you just stop moving about and make the babies? Enable wandering. Where did Drake go? Snowflake? Drake? Drake, over here, buddy! All those ladies just waiting. Might be gay, though. I don't judge. But we need to make babies, Drake. We need to make babies. I'm having a hard time figuring this out. You know what we could do? Yes, yes, yes! I got the perfect plan, everybody. Perfect plan. I'm stuck in Arnie. Can't make babies with Arnie. No, I'm stuck in Catitude. Can't make babies with Catitude. Aha! So basically, Drake, you stay over here. I'm gonna lock the door here, just in case he kinda runs out. Drake, you just stand there. And Snowflake. I'm dehydrating. It doesn't matter. I need to make babies. Okay, drink then. Oh, this is amazing. Now, what this means, they can be just walking about. No, 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 no. Who's not wandering? Ready to mate. Why are you not ready to mate? Have you been disabled? No, now she's wondering. Over here. Drake is over here. Okay, head count. 1, 2, 3, and 4 females and Drake. So that means... Although, if they follow me... let me just see here. If I look at you and do T... Who follow me? Perfect. You follow me. You follow me, Snowflake. Drake, you just stand put. I got the ladies for you. There we go. And thanks. There we go. So basically, come here, everybody. Follow me. Follow me. Drake, you be enable wandering as well now again. And then follow me. Okay, we're making babies? You don't make babies? Why you know? I mean, everybody's... Mr. Cuddles, do you mind? Just give him some privacy, I guess. Why you just not make boom chicky wow wow? Oh, something's going on back there. What you doing, Drake? Or no, it's Cloud. That's wrong. Well, this kind of sucks. All right, unfollow me. Oh, yes, now it happened. No, it's happening. It's happening, everybody. It's happening, Drake. Don't do it. Can I be on top of Drake while this? No. Okay, I don't understand this. Okay, so when I'm not on top of Drake, they make babies. But the thing is... If you guys think I'm gonna give up on this, you're wrong. I got an idea. Into the little breeding chamber you go. Or taming chamber. Breeding doesn't matter. It's both now. Are you inside? Outside? Inside? Perfect. So... Yeah, look at this. This is the graveyard, by the way. And I'm not sure this is something we need to come up here at night and do stuff in. Oh, it looks absolutely awesome. Ooh, it's spooky. Okay, let's grab the rest and see if we can manage to make babies in the little room we got going. Bam, chicky, wow, wow. This is the final piece of the puzzle. So let's see if this works out. It's gonna be a tight squeeze for all the babies and whatnot. Let me just hear. Drake, by the way, you are enable wandering now. Oh, yeah. Yes, just poop. There we go. And Arnie. Let's pick up Drake again. And let's see if this works out. Do I need to drop him down here somehow, though? This is gonna be such a tight squeeze, though. This is gonna be such a tight squeeze. Dropped. Yes, it's working, although he's kind of outside. That sucks. We need to get him into the box. If he's inside there, it's gonna be such a tight squeeze, but I think we can manage to do it. I'm a genius at this game. Amazing. Let's see here. Bam chicky wow wow. Can I go in here as well? That kind of feels bad, but I'm trying to. Everybody's just... I won't disturb you, but I still want to see this. Where's Drake at? Stuff is going on in here. It's getting hot in here. Fangs is making babies. Drake, buddy. Finally. Drake. Can I see how this is... He's jumping. Snowflake, Cloud, Shadow, Snowflake, Shadow, Cloud, Snowflake. Who is not getting any love? Fangs. Ooh, poor Fangs, though. No. This is so awesome. All right, so let me see here. So, oh, no. It doesn't work out. Or does it? Somebody's moving too far away. Close the door. Maintaining progress. Oh, it's Fangs. She ain't getting the love. Why don't you fancy Fangs? She looks the same as the rest of them. And Cloud is here. Shadow is almost done. Snowflake. You got this, girl. Drake, you're sex machine, you. Alright, something happened. Let me see here. Drake is still making babies. Gestation progress. What is gestation progress? What's that? Crap, I'm so in the middle of everything. This is so creepy. I can't really get out of here either. So if I jump on somebody... Who's you? It was Drake, alright. Can you... let me out of here! Let me out of here! Okay. You know what? I can do this. I can manage to squeeze past. Open the door. Open the door, Corrales. You can do it. Have faith. Crap. No! I saw an opening. Well, this is how it's wrong in this situation, but I can't... Let me out of here! There we go. Alright. So let's just think about this. There's something called a gas station progress. Is everybody doing the gas station? Oh no. Fangs is still mating in progress. Which kind of sucks a little bit. Oh no. They pushed me in again. I'm out. So for some reason, Drake does not fancy Fangs that much. Everybody's doing this gas station thing and... Drake, stand still. Well, something is going on at least. And I'm inside again. I know it sounds very wrong, but I think everybody is now on this gas station thing. So that means, like, I mean, if we just look at Snowflake. She's almost there. I'm just thinking, what does this mean? Drake, you're not really needed in here anymore. I don't really want to pick you up. But do they need to be wandering now? Because, I mean, they kind of have the babies inside, I guess. So if I just pick up, for example, let's pick up Shadow. Let's land Shadow here. And let's see here. Shadow, you stop moving, girl. There we go, good girl. And stop moving. Can we see any belly growth? Can't really see because the text is here. Can't really see any difference. She's still doing this thing. I don't know. Let's just wait for this. Just pooped out! Imprint! Baby! Wolf. No, there we go. Holy crap, we did it! We did it! Ready to mate. Where's that a baby? Crap, I think we missed a baby. Oh no. Do you just need to claim him so fast? What's going on here? Stamina, food. Oh, little man, are you kidding me? Baby wolf. So that means Helga had made a baby, everybody. This is insane. Baby wolf. I think we need some food for him, though. Is there any more baby wolves inside? Can I see any baby wolves inside? Who's that? Oh, Drake. Look at them. They look amazing. Are you... Okay, that's... The gestation progress is almost... Let me just see here. Do we have any... Arnie, don't be an a-hole. Why am I inside of the a-hole? There we go. Let's see. Does Arnie have 6 meat? That's not gonna be enough. A crapper. We need more meat. Because, I mean, we got 4 baby wolves on the way. What you doing? Maturation progress. Take this and eat it. Remote use only. Alright, so this is not gonna be enough. I heard a poop. Is that another baby poop? Oh, it's almost done. It's almost done. Baby wolves, come here. I think they're gonna die, though. Let me see here. How's your health, dude? Your health is... Oh, it's bad. It's very bad. Do I have any meat on me? Crap, you don't eat berries now, do you? Just eat that, then. There we go. Don't die, though. Don't die. I want to see this live action. We did it! Where is it? Is that the unclaimed baby? Imprint? You guys are gonna name them for the next episode, Baby Wolf. This is a little bit stressful now, because what I need to do is get some meat. Alder, is one more baby on the way over here, soundbouts. Oh no, that's halfway there. Perfect. You guys, come with me. Come with me. Gonna get some meat for ya. Oh, look at this! It's amazing! Baby wolves, don't die on me. Don't die on me. So we have 3 babies. We still got 1 on the go. Will they eat out of a feeding trout? Trout. Crap, you babies are slow as hell. Come here, you little paws and stuff. Oh, they look so freaking cute and cuddly. Don't die. Please don't die. Run, babies, run. So she's still doing the gas station thingy, so no baby born yet. I'm gonna close the door in case he gets born and kinda runs away. But let's check out this little graveyard thingy. Oh, this is so awesome. Can I destroy you? Can I? No! Okay, this is bad, I guess. I don't have any food. I'm kinda dying from dehydration. That dead went kinda fast. What's going on here? Who's the Dodorix? I don't know. I'm not sure you guys can see anything. Who? So if you still doze, a Dodorix appears. This is awesome. This is awesome. Ooh. Oh crap, they weigh tons. How much do you weigh? Okay, that's bad. That's bad mojo. Let's maybe drop him. I got 27, that's enough. Arnie, can you take some? Arnie, take the headstones. You did it. You stole them, buddy. What did we drop him? Well, it doesn't matter because that's amazing. But what the hell is a Dodorix? Where is the Dodorix? I don't know. Is there any babies being made in here?
Yes, it's a baby.
We made 2 babies. Baby wolf. Baby wolf. Everybody's gonna be a baby wolf. What is the chance? We got 2 twins. That's so awesome. Maybe we even got more, but that's the only one I can see. Can you go out through this little opening? It's not a big opening now, is it?
Baby wolves.
Hello? Come here. Oh no, just imagine if we killed any babies. I don't know. How are you guys doing in here? Oh, there you are. Hey. I can't really ride you because you're small. I would crush you to death. But I would appreciate it if you could just come out here. It ain't that hard. You're tiny. Perfect. And your twin brother, or what is what gender? Oh no, it's a twin sister. It's a mate. Oh, one of each. Perfect. Okay, how is you doing on the health department, dude? You're dying. Remote use. There you go. You use that, and I'm gonna give your brother. There we go. Almost dead. I'm the worst father ever. But enough of this. You know what? Meanwhile, while this is going on, let me just pick up Arnie. Gonna see if we can avoid this Dodorex thingy. But I need meat. A lot of meat. So I need to kill some stuff. So I'm gonna resume as soon as that's done. No freaking way! I just left the thing. And look at the moon. What's going on? It's cool though, but I have no idea what this means. It's amazing. The Dodorex is no more. I don't know where the Dodorex was even. Everybody, it's bad. As you can see, we have... Oh, don't get out of there! You're gonna drown. We have 3 wolves here. One is locked in at base, so that means 4. I'm missing one of the twins. And I'm getting really worried now, because I can't find him. Are you the Dodorex? No. Well, there was some Dodorex somabouts. The scary Dodorex. Are you the Dodorex? No, the Dodorex is no more. Doesn't matter. But I'm missing one of the wolf babies. The twin brother. I haven't seen any death messages, so I guess he ain't dead. They're juveniles now. No, a baby twin wolf too. Crap! I'm the worst parent in history. The crazy thing is that Helga had a baby ages ago. And the baby died. Because, I mean, Bruno, Heinrich, and Helga, they've just been roaming about here forever. So, I mean, they're going to be like, bum chicky wow wow at some points. And it happened. Oh, you Helga, you. Crap. I can't find a twin brother. It's a sad day. I've been searching like for literally forever. And all over the place here. And I can't find him. The thing is, I haven't seen a death message. So he's gotta be here somewhere, but I just can't see him. Last time I saw him, he was outside the breeding house. And he ain't no more. It's a sad day. Worst parent ever.
Well, I'm not really a parent, now am I?
But hey.
Crap.
This looks so awesome. I freaking love him. Can I pick him up somehow? I've added pumpkin. And scarecrows! Oh, this is super awesome. So what we can do is just kind of like decorate our stuff. And I know you can paint them as well. Will we spawn the Dodorex again if we pick him up? No! So what if there's only like... one Dodorex per person on the server, and I've lost my chance. I don't even know what a Dodorex is. It's a dodo. Combined with a Rex, I guess. Weather is crap. I'm still searching for the twin brother. I'm on foot now. No more Arnie. And I can't find him. So sad. So sad. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean... Well, kinda matters, but I was expecting 4 babies, and we got 5. Who are you? Where did you come from? I thought it was a twin brother. That would be kinda awesome. Hi, you're following me, but where did you come from? Did you come from inside here? 1, 2, and 3. No. Well, come in. Come in. Join the party. Come in here, baby wolf. Is that the one which was in this house over here? It's a little bit laggy here. Hello? Yeah. I was so happy for a second. I was like, twin brother. No. Denied. Oh, yeah, baby. Take a peek at that. That looks amazing. I mean, we have 11 more of those. I'm not going to spam them all over the place, but I still kind of want to have them somabouts because I think they look absolutely amazing. And the cool thing about the pumpkin, as I said before, by the way, you can paint them. So let's just put a couple there. I know it kind of looks very messed up, but this episode was kind of like a little, hi, I'm back. The baby has been born, and I'm back to record more ARK. And the thing about, by the way, the thing about the Halloween update, there's so much more added, I think. I think there are special dinos. Well, we've seen the Dodorex. Well, we haven't really seen it, but we know it exists, somebouts. But there's like skeleton dinos, somebouts, where you can kind of kill them, and then you get like the... like a skin for your own dinos. I so wanted to find that, but hey, it is what it is. So we can paint them. Look at that. I've got the paintbrush here. What we can do, I think we just hit them like this. Boom. No, like this. And we have 2 regions to paint. So if I just do like, I mean, I love stuff. That's a derp eye. I love when devs of games do like little special things for Halloweens. Always gonna be like a little sad guy over here. What was that? Nobody knows. There's nostrils. That's supposed to be nostrils. But it's so cool that you can kind of like do a little paint job on them. Be a very sad one. Oh no, look at this little sad face we got going. Oh no. Officially, I suck making pumpkin designs. But I still love it. But let me just hide this and let this one. This is a sad guy. I don't know what that is. That should be like stitches, but I suck at doing stuff like this. We have a happy guy and we have a derp. I love it. I love when the game devs, they do stuff like this. Kind of makes me just want to play the game more. And also, take a peek at this. Not Mr. Cuddles. No cupcake. But look at this. Adolescent baby wolf. Adolescent baby wolf. It's an adolescent wolf. So we have 1, 2, 3. And it's a juvenile. The good thing about this now, they eat from the feeding trout. I don't know. As you can see, there's a little symbol above them. So that means that I don't have to go here and feed them all the time. So that's really cool. We are still missing the twin brother, and I think he's dead now. Still haven't seen any death messages, but yeah, I think he's dead. Maybe he's somewhere about, but I just can't find him. So anyhow, everybody, I kind of wanted to do so much stuff in this episode, but the time just flies by when you're just playing the game. So I think we're going to get back. Maybe with some more Halloween stuff, because I still want to kind of find out what the Dodorex is. If anybody knows, just let me know in the comment section, all right? And I kind of want to find out like a skeleton dino so we can have the skin for some of our dinos. That'll be kind of cool. But anyhow, I'm back. This was kind of like a hi, I'm back episode. We're gonna name those guys for the next episode. So you guys, we have 4. Maybe a 5th some abouts, but I just don't know. You guys just come up with some amazing names for them, and I'm gonna tweak them for the next episode. And also, well, that's it, I guess. I'm kind of sad that we're kind of lost one, but hey, it is what it is. We are still happy about it. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the support. And I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. Thank you and bye-bye. I love this. Look at this. The derp. 。Bye-bye. Look how badass this looks at night. Even though my pumpkin design is going to look horrible. But hey, it is what it is. I love it. See you guys at next one. Bye-bye.